We are at the west end of East Village. East Village is the most incredible project in all of Canada. It's the redevelopment of a large portion of the downtown area. We're standing immediately east of City Hall, and right to my in the background is the beginning of the new Central Library. This library is going to be built over an LRT train. The encapsulation is now complete. It's going to be 280,000 square feet. It's going to be a real opportunity for the community to experience not only the library, not only the books in the library, but the National Music Center, the Arts Commons, the culture, education, bringing people together, community associations. Everyone in the community will really, really rally, if you will, around this particular building. And on top of that, all the work we've done with the design of this building is being incorporated into all of the community libraries across the city of Calgary. So again, it's more than just a building. It really is the fuel for the greatest library in the world.